Welcome to Penguin News Now with your hosts, Kate
and Kayla. Today is Thursday, June 6th. It is the 171st day of 180 school days, which means we only have 9 days left. Our specialist schedule for today is C.
Now to today's lunch choices. The choices are stromboli, turkey burger, cheesy quesadilla, or tuna sandwich.
Today's announcements are 5th grade track meet at Doc Harris Stadium is coming up on Friday. The final birthday table is also this Friday at lunch. Saturday is the Camtown Youth Festival from 11 to 4 at Crown Park. There are a lot of fun activities for kids. Get on down there and enjoy.
It's time for birthday announcements. One famous person with a birthday today is Nathan Hale, the American Revolutionary hero known for his last words. I only regret that I have but one life to give for my country.
We have one Penguin birthday today, and that is Joseph in room 6. We'd also like to wish the July 13th through 17th people a happy birthday today, and they are Noah in room 1, Min Woo in room 1, James in room 42, Ashley in room 14, and Jacob in room 41.
Happy birthday!
We have a brain teaser question for you today. Be sure and listen carefully and think to yourself, what goes through towns and over hills but never moves?
Responsible. This is Kayla
and Kate
saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.
Happy Thursday!